Okay. Turns out what I thought was a skip was just pure RNG, so I found a different one. Let's go. Nothing. And go. Everything just freezes whenever I hit the button. So, retiming would be easy because you know exact frame to start it on. I'm in. This is officially a run. Let's hope it becomes officially a good run. There we go. Good enough. You only need two springs on this track. Okay, that's one. Give me the other. Okay. Get into sweaty times up here. No. They took fucking both, that asshole. And also, sleep. There we go. I think that was worth it, just because of the amount of time saved by this skip. Track. Okay. This, although not perfect, it'll I think it'll be fairly clean anyway. I really hope I didn't accidentally use a boost, because I think that every time I get a spring on a track I don't need it on. God, this is dirty. This is so fucking dirty. Quit race. There's match three, that was three. So I've given myself two and two over here still. Then a little over here. And that was unlucky. Give me another spring, please. Spring. Yoink. They have a last circuit. I'm really far ahead of where I want to be, it looks like. No, 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 stop, just stop. Oh, you ass. No, I need three springs for that. Might as well do. Because this track is weird, I have to do it. It's that one done. Pre-hamburger. Put me in. Boost. Mash. So let's go. I'm 10 seconds ahead of where I was last time, pretty much. Maybe 20. I don't know. I'm really, really, really in a good spot. Just don't fuck up. Just don't mess up, it's easy. As long as you aren't bad, it's just don't mess up. I'm so dumb. Oh god. Do this. Hoop hoop. Put me up over here. Here. Hoop hoop. Put me up over here. Zoggin. This isn't looking bad. Start at the 40-ish. And then I can just glift over here. Glift. Drift, glide. Now, I've got a new skip here. That isn't actually pure RNG. Because I found a skip before, and it's like, oh, that's cool, I can do this. But then no. No, I can't. That's pure RNG. And I cannot go for it. No, you butt. You utter buffoon. Okay, and give me springs. I'm not gonna go for it this lap. I'm gonna save the springs. Unless I just waste them on this. Because that wasting them there is fun. I had to use a jump. I hit a invisible ceiling. Now, it's time to gamer. And I had to use extra springs because there was lag that ate my speed. And boost. Hoo-hoo. I guess I want 5 minutes for the last one, just to be safe. And I've got 3 minutes to do the next two, so I'm in pretty good position, I think. As long as I get springs. Even if I don't get springs, I should be able to get this good, so long as I get springs at some point. I should be able to save quite a bit of time. Because I'm at 1220. Kidding me? Slowing down so I can get to the springs. And I did, but it was too late. Just do how laps work in this. I wish they had kept the order display from the PC version. Because it honestly is a lot more useful using this lap system than this one. Going? Okay, where am I? I'm facing the wrong way. Okay, that's where I am. This track's kind of messy all around. So this wasn't very good. Come on. Pop, 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 pop. Popped. Okay. Give me springs. Let me at this. Okay. Okay, I'm super nervous and I can't see this. Okay, I didn't get it. I normally don't get the good skip on all cups when I get here. However, I do get it laps 2 and 3. At least just because springs can help. And I usually have really good spring luck on the stage, as visible. Oh god. Oh, double springs. And whoop. There we go. Now I just gotta squeeze through the doorway, which I managed to do. And then I need to hit this again. Okay, you can't. Can't go over that unless you go infinity high, because that's basically a forever wall upwards. Okay, I've got 3 minutes for the next tracks. Just a match. Okay, let me do this. First. Don't use any items. Don't use sleep. There's too many, to be honest. Shouldn't have used that many. Like, it can be good, I guess, maybe? I'm not sure how many is necessary to get over the wall. Depending on how many you need to get over the wall. Like, if you can use very little, and so you don't have to spend much time falling, it could be sick. Next circuit. I need a good Loopy Lagoon. I need a good Loopy Lagoon. Okay, drifted out enough to grab that. Slow, come on, give me springs already. And it didn't. I'm gonna need a really good loopy. How are they doing? And I got springs in the last lap. Okay. Okay. Give me springs. Springs for backup. Go for three level ones. Use that just to sweeten the deal. Up and over here, boosting. Just gonna finish over here. Could have been finished faster. And done. Oh, that's good. Oh god, I recorded the wrong way. I'm gonna have to rotate the video. There we go. Buttons. 1957? 1957.88, it looks like. Cool. So that's all, folks.